Lesson 3, Collab and Create. What is Wiki? A wiki is a collaborative web tool that allows users to create and share information on a website using any web browser. Its content can also be edited from the web browser that allows sharing of information among users. The term wiki comes from the word wiki, which means quick in Hawaiian. The first wiki was created by Ward Cunningham in 1995. The most popular wiki is Wikipedia. It is a free, open content online encyclopedia where registered users can publish an article, and anybody can edit it. What are the uses of wikis? Uses of wikis. Number 1. Promote collaboration among individuals. Number 2. Improve students' writing skills. Number 3. Help prepare students for the 21st century marketplace by developing digital literacy skills. Number 4. Share information and materials like documents and other media. Number 5. Inspire to create interactive learning environment. What are the steps in posting and sharing materials on wikis? Step 1. Connect to the internet using web browser. Step 2. Go to Wikipedia page and create an account. Make sure that you have an email address. Step 3. Click Login. Step 4. Edit the content of the page. Remember that choose only articles can be edited because some articles are restricted. Step 5. After edited the reviewed the article you chose, click Publish. safety and responsible practices in using wikis. Number 1. Keep your password safe and strong with mixed letters and numbers. Be sure to keep it to yourself. Number 2. Do not copy from others. If you want to use other people's work as reference, make sure to mention the name as your source. Number 3. Never use other people's accounts. Number 4. Be careful in sharing your personal information to keep you away from harm. Number 5. Always keep in mind to think before you click. What is blog? Blog, also known as weblog, is a personal online journal that contains short entries written and updated by an individual called blogger. It is an individualized web communication tool that allows quick and easy publishing of text, photos, voice updates, artwork, or links to other websites or other blogs. What are the importance of blog? Number 1. Helps improve reading and writing skills. Number 2. Blogging makes to be more creative. Number 3. Blogging offers a perfect opportunity for friends and families to stay connected using the internet. It allows friends and families to share personal stories, photos, videos, and more information. Number 4. Blogging is an influential tool that will help businesses promote their products and services. It can help in building a stronger relationship with customers and promote them to become loyal followers. How to create a blog post. Step 1. Connect to the internet using web browser. Step 2. Go to blogger.com page. Step 3. Click Create Your Blog or Sign In. Make sure you have an email address. Step 4. Create title of your blog and click Next. Step 5. Create blog address you want, click Next. Step 6. Write your display name, then click Finish. Step 7. Click the red button to start creating a blog. Step 8. Start typing your blog. It can be a form of diary, travel, experience, business, etc. You can also add images or video. Explore the icon to enjoy your blog, then click Publish. Safety and responsible practices in using blog. Number 1. Avoid posting offensive photos. Number 2. Do not compete with other bloggers. Blogs are about ideas, but agree or disagree with the idea, not the person. Number 3. Use your blogs to inspire and not harm people. Number 4. Always aim to write respectfully. Number 5. Do not be impolite or rude. Remember, Wiki allows many individual users to create a website, to register a domain, to add, remove, and edit the content of a web page using any web browser in an easy way. When posting materials in your Wiki, make sure to acknowledge your sources. Be careful of what you copy or post. There is no right or wrong in blogging, but do not make any personal attack on anybody. Avoid bashing people you do not like. Instead, use your blog for doing positive activities. Make sure that your blog is a good blog. A good and successful blog consists of interesting writing styles, updated and engaging posts and pages that allow audience to comment.